You know something? I don't like Elizabeth.
Why not?
She's awful.
Why?
Is she terrible? Is she mean? Is she awful?
No.
She's terrible, mean, and awful.
When was she terrible?
Well, ask her childhood self that. She's the daughter of Henry VIII and Anne Boleyn. Her dad had 6 wives and her mom was executed for adultery, incest, and treason.
Well, what does that make her?
Well,
the terrible child
of terrible parents.
What about when she was mean? Have you read about Mary Queen of Scots? That the Babington plot was discovered, Elizabeth accused Mary of treason. So her head went off like a cork.
What's that make Elizabeth?
Mean.
How about being awful? Ask the same one people who she had executed. I am Roberto Ridolfi, and I approve this message.